What's up, guys? This is Coach Donnie with ElevateYourself.org. I'm about to start my jump training workout today, and just to give you a little bit of background as to how I've structured my workout, I just started a strength phase this month, so this is my third week into it, where I focus on developing strength and rebalancing and rebuilding my body. You'll notice that two of the strength movements are single leg focused, and I'm also pausing at the bottom to develop isometric strength. The purpose of this phase is to set a solid foundation and amplify the following phases, where I will be increasing the intensity by developing more power and speed. So this is not the most fun phase because the volume is very high. The exercises are not fun, but it is the most important phase. And the key to any success is building a strong foundation. I just finished my workout and I was a little bit disappointed with my vertical today. I struggled to even just grab the rim and I just didn't feel very explosive. It's frustrating because just 2 months ago I was so close to dunking and the ball kept slipping out of my hand, or if I felt like maybe if I got half an inch more. I haven't been able to do my dunk attempt sessions for about a month because I've just been so busy with family and work stuff on Fridays and Saturdays, which is when I usually do them. So this morning I was actually really looking forward to seeing where my vertical was at, and unfortunately I just was not jumping very well today. Part of it could be that I just started a new strength cycle. I usually plan my jump training cycles in 3 to 4 months at a time. I felt like I was really peaking toward the end of the summer and at the beginning of September, and I took a month off and just did some regular strength and conditioning, and then last month is when I started a new strength cycle. The good news is I felt that my standing vertical actually went up. I was almost able to touch the rim just from a standstill, which means that my strength definitely went up. I probably just lost some speed from not doing the dunk attempt sessions, doing fewer plyometrics, and having a more strength focus. This is all part of the journey, where some months you're gonna feel great and make improvements, and other months you're gonna feel like you're getting worse. And those that succeed push through these tough times So I just know that this is all part of the training journey, and I just gotta keep at it.
You guessed it, it is that time of the day after the workout. If you want to watch the video of what I ate yesterday and what my workout was like, make sure that you click on the link up here. And the sound and smell of sizzling meat never gets old. Still got to finish the mushrooms that I cooked yesterday, a nice big batch for a couple days. And white rice, man, I can't live without this.
Thanks for watching this jump training video. I still have one more month before the end of 2018 to dunk a basketball, which is my goal this year. So we'll see if I can get there. See you guys in the next video.